Hello, my name is Alcides Rodriguez, and I'm a bass clarinetist and clarinet with Atlanta Symphony Orchestra. I have been playing with Atlanta Symphony for 9 years now, and it's been great. And my responsibilities in the orchestra is play bass clarinet and clarinet, and I try to keep in shape on both instruments. And the equipment I use for both is Vandoren equipment. I use for the bass, I'm playing a B40 and a master's ligature, and I use 3.5, sometimes 4 V12 reeds. For the B-flat, I use a B40 lyre mouthpiece, and I play Vandoren B12, 3.5 pluses, and I use optimal ligature. Even though my responsibilities are only for soprano and bass clarinet, sometimes I have to play E-flat as well. And right now I have here, you know, a B-flat. I play a B40, also with a master's ligature and 3.5, sometimes, you know, 4 reeds for the E-flat clarinet. Besides playing in the orchestra, I also teach. I have a private studio at home, and I teach at the talent development program of the Atlanta Symphony, and I also coach the Atlanta Symphony Youth Orchestra. So between teaching and performing, that pretty much keeps all my time occupied.